The world is too small. We must reject any forms of fundamentalism or racism. Instead, we need to embrace the tolerance that results from respect of all human beings. The world is too small.